it's time to jump back into the spire. This time, we'll be slaying it. Well, we would if it would load. There it goes. Play the silent. Let's start each combat. That's pretty good. That effectively makes me immune to damage turn one. Nothing else I can do here. Take one damage. That was uncalled for. But that's all right. This. We'll take the left path. I don't have any good cards. Take survivor. Pretty good turn one. Half to health bar. Yeah, I'll trade one damage for getting another stab off. I love zero cost goods. Collect. Oh. I mean, it costed no end, but some. I wouldn't call it a waste. Here we go. Didn't even take any damage. Poison and 2 weak is kind of crazy. Of course, it's going to do fuck all to a bunch of enemies that have artifact. But that's fine. Don't need to use it just yet. Take 8 damage. It's not the worst. Poison stab him, so he dies anyway. Yeah, I can deal with that. Play 10 cards. Okay. Good, the damage hit first. Take two here. I can deal with two damage. Ended this turn anyway, might as well minimize damage taken. There we go. All's well that ends well. Take that. Wait, when I upgrade it, I can. It's a bit too late for me to be trying to get that to proc. Considering the enemy dies this turn. Start taking more Banes when I start getting more poison. Three times to shuffle your stuff. Okay. Get a bit of defense. This will work really well with all of the zero cost cards I have, as long as I can get them all to proc. I'll take two damage here. And just die. (Clears Every six turns, gain an intangible. Ooh. Yeah, because I'm about to heal anyway. It's probably better saved. Alright, I did calculate that right. Each enemy will have 51. That's fine, I can deal with 2-4 health. Interrupted already. Wow. Yeah, I might as well exhaust that. No reason not to. Beat a boss without taking any damage. Deal 13 to all of these. Yeah, because I got a lot of shivs, so doubling their damage would be great. Let's see. Kinda want. Take the question mark path. And no damage taken. So I interrupted him. Just get them all. Heal 20 damage. Yep. This first time you lose HP each combat, draw 3 cards.
That's alright.
And you know, yeah, just get them gone. The start of each combat, apply one win. That's pretty good. Ooh, that's even better. Oh my god. If this asshole stabs me, I don't know what that is. I've never gotten that before. You want a curse. Okay. Turn. Shield up for 25. Okay, well. Yeah. It's not like I could have won this turn anyway, so. You know what? Yeah, this is funny. Labors. Man, fuck the decay card.
Shut the fuck up!
Man, I hate fighting these two assholes. taking 3. I don't, okay. That's pretty funny. I didn't read what Shuriken did, I just kind of took it. Yeah, if I'm gonna fight that boss, I'll just take the question mark now, god damn it. And that's match. Backflip. Start of your turn, deal 3 damage. Hey, that's pretty good. This is block turn 2, right? So now I don't gotta worry about blocking really turn 1 or 2. I definitely didn't need to worry about it against these guys. Is it just every 3? Oh, 3 attacks in a single turn, yeah. Seems insanely powerful on at least the Silent, just because how she can mass produce zero cost attacks. Strength early on. Live with that. Take 10 damage. Nice. 17 shivs in a row. Start a boss combat, heal. Ooh, okay. And then, yeah, I'll get rid of this for the voltage motion. Yeah, I mean situational, but 25. Yeah, so I'll just go ahead and create this so that I'm guaranteed to draw it turn one. That's fine. He's dying this turn due to poison. Sure hope my 18 block can block 3 damage. Like 10 shifts in a single turn, true. Yeah, go ahead, take that. Should heal up before the boss, just so I can get that max health. Yeah, I'll just take the 1 damage. To finish up for 140 damage. Oh my god. Oh, there was that could be pretty good turn one. Take Curse of the Bell. Whenever you add a skill. Ooh, okay, so I got all 3 block items. Go this way. Take 20 damage. 21 damage. There's 0 cards. plus card. Definitely should have went to that shop. I don't even know why I didn't. Blades. Died to death, but I'll shimmy anyway. That's fine, that enemy can come back. It'll probably come back at, yeah. I can deal 25 damage in a turn. Curses right now, I think. Hello, no way, I didn't know that guy was a minion. I'm gonna upgrade backstab. I Yeah, I'll just remove the catalyst. Don't have any poison on anybody yet, so. Yeah, it doesn't look like I'm gonna get a fire anytime soon to get rid of this one. Upgraded into something useful. Alright, well, that is useless relic. That's okay. Don't want any of those. Yeah, 22 is more manageable. Kill it this time. I just want to keep it into an area where I can block its attack. It's gonna take 33 points of damage this turn. Yeah, escape plan is never actually proc in a way that was useful. Oh boy, this man. 28 times 5. Yeah, I should be able to kill it before it gets that fucking laser off. Stacked weaken on me, you bastard. I actually didn't need to do that because I healed the start of boss encounters. For shit, dog. I got no reason to waste my other dark shackle. Oh my god, you can. Maximize the amount of damage I deal.
Got him.
Guess all that's left is the heart.
+919. You feel that you have dealt a total of 1,771 damage to the heart.
We sure did slay that spire, Chet.
Yeah, I know. I gotta win as the Ironclad and Defect.
Do a run as the Watcher.
You can't lower its cost. That's fine.
Man, I sure hope I don't beat this guy.
Hit him with a stick. There we go. Okay, well, I guess that is in fact a card, so it would count. Thank you.
Let's see.
I have no cards that'll let me block. So I'm just stuck taking the 11.
Chat, I actually have to go. So I will end the run here. Thanks for watching, fellas. Bye-bye.